Hello dear students, welcome back to our PAR Maths Online Tutorial Classes. We are doing chapter number 2 in which miscellaneous exercise is going on. So my dear ones, let's start with the question number 12 in this video. Question number 12 in which we want to prove that 9 pi by 8 minus 9 by 4 sine inverse 1 by 3 will be equal to 9 by 4 sine inverse 2 root 2 by 3. So let's take the left hand side of this question. This is given as 9 pi by 8 minus 9 by 4 sine inverse 1 by 3. You can see in your left hand side 9 by 4 is common from the given two terms. So 9 by 4 is common. This is your pi by 2 minus sine inverse 1 by 3. Now let's see. This is your the properties of inverse trigonometric function, which is given by sine inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2, then pi by 2 minus, sorry, cos inverse x can be written as pi by 2 minus sine inverse x. Let's use this property to replace this term by cos inverse x. So this is your 9 by 4 cos inverse 1 by 3. But we want to prove the right hand side in the form of sine inverse function. So this cos inverse function can be changed in the form of sine inverse function by taking the perpendicular and hypotenuse of the triangle. So for that, let us take cos inverse 1 by 3 is equal to y, implies y is equal to cos y is equal to 1 by 3, which is given by perpendicular. So based upon hypotenuse, cos theta is equal to base upon hypotenuse. So this is base upon hypotenuse, where base is your 1, hypotenuse 3, then perpendicular will be equal to hypotenuse square, which is 3 square, minus base square, which is 1 square. So 9 minus 1 under the root, this is root 8, and can be written as 2 root 2. So perpendicular is now 2 root 2, base is 1, hypotenuse 3, so we can find the value of sine y as well, which is given by sine y is equal to perpendicular upon hypotenuse, and perpendicular is your 2 root 2 by hypotenuse 3. So the value of y will be your sine inverse 2 root 2 by 3. Okay. cos inverse 1 by 3 को मैंने y लेट किया था और y की वैल्यू फिर से sin inverse 2 root 2 by 3 भी आ रही है. It means both are equal to each other. It implies cos inverse 1 by 3 can be replaced by sin inverse 2 root 2 by 3. So let me do. So the question will be on 9 by 4 sin inverse 2 root 2 by 3. And see, this was your the right hand side. ये right hand side है जो मैं prove करती थी. So the question is your